tale my daddy used to tell about old Simon Crutchfield and his friend. Now Mary was his pretty wife, and they loved every breath of life before they took O'Reilly Harper in. Now Simon plowed and worked the fields, and Mary cooked their meals, and Riley kept an eye out on the plain. Still no one knew just when this episode came to an end. They only knew of Simon Crutchfield's grave. Mary Crutchfield, you should be ashamed. Get on your knees and pray your soul be saved. Riley Harper, if the devil is to blame, why can't you drive by Simon Crutchfield's grave? In the year of 1864, a blizzard came across the moor, and all the crops were sold out, none were saved. And the only way to get to town was a wagon road that wound around through the woods by Simon Crutchfield's grave. Now some folks say that they lay there at least 6 months or more before an old fur trapper found their bones. Claim they wrote their epitaph upon the cabin door, just as it reads today on marble stone. Mary Crutchfield, here lies Mary Crutchfield, 'cause she betrayed the love that Simon gave. Simon Crutchfield's grave.